It's at a time like this when the answer to the eternal question, why do men risk their lives climbing mountains, is easiest to try to answer. The vast beauty of the Cairngorms in winter, lit by the late sun, skis running well over powder snow, and a body aching with the satisfaction of having challenged the mountain and won, all combine to give the ski mountaineer a mysterious emotional peace. Why do men climb mountains? Because there are mountains, and because there are men.